is that?
Oh, I literally just shit myself.
What the fuck?
Hey.
Wanna feel some pain?
Oh shit, there's people, there's people, there's people.
No. Oh, and you have to kill them?
Get out of here!
When I was a kid in my first grade, I had this shirt I liked. I liked the shirt so much. It was a black shirt and it had like a World Heavyweight Champion printed on it, right? Badass shirt. It was badass. I always wore it. Always wore it. Everything else, you know, it was summertime. Always had that B on because, you know, who doesn't want to be a World Heavyweight Champion? And I got called out by my mom. She's like, how long have you been the fucking World Heavyweight Champion?
Say whenever we had fucking old ass fucking grandma teachers in the computer lab when I was a kid, and it was like, you know, you had to do like your assignments and stuff on the computer and stuff, and then you had trouble with your password and stuff. So then they come over there and they're like, all right, let me see what I can do, and they lean over you and their fucking titties are hanging above your head. You're like, what the hell?
Playing with those shits for a
while. I didn't do all that. No, I just kind of sat there and I was so freaked out. I was like, I think I'm gonna go cry in the shower later.
Also done. That freaking hell.
Gross.